pure energy, pure thought, totally incorporeal. Not life as we know it at all.